we're back. I think I might have just picked a really hard one.
Allen Iverson.
So, I think the point of this one is, we gotta escort a merchant ship through a bunch of, like, submarines and enemy ships. And it's not fun. It's really hard. Because you actually have to, like, fight those submarines, and the death charge in them is really hard. So all you have to do is, like, run this...
big, long stick in the water, you'll be fine. That's how we did it, NAMM.
I don't think so. I don't think that happened.
Fighting submarines in NAMM.
Okay, I'm in the middle on where? Anyway, so this is gonna be...
Can you just run straight through it, or...?
Yeah, what they try to do is, like, make you go after those boats to go with the merchant ship and get you with, the, like, so it gets torpedoed.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So there's a submarine in front of me. Did you see it there? Like, a long green thing?
Yeah.
There might be one somewhere else. There's one coming, like, straight from behind. But if we do this right, it'll, like, we can outrun it.
Yeah.
I think if my memory is serving me correctly. And, like, the submarine torpedoes work like realistic torpedoes. Like, you can only survive, like, maybe two at most. Yeah. It's usually one might sink you. If anything touches those merchant ships, it's over. Like they're just like paper. It's dissolved.
Yeah, but they're not ships of war.
They're barely even ships of ship. They're barely even ships of merchant. They're barely
what do you
even
command?
Ships.
A ship of merchant.
Oh, see, here comes that enemy torpedo. Fire control. I forget what that does. Pull in here. Gotta do that. So anyway. Can I depth charge him yet? Gonna try and go for it. Okay, sweet. And this is what this is like. Alright. You just gotta hope now.
Go a little bit faster, submarine.
It really matters where I made the death charges blow up.
Yeah.
Come on, now, any of them. Another one, please? Yeah, there we go.
That looks like a fucking whale. I don't like it.
It looks like a whale?
Oh, God, that's like a creepy-ass like whale squid.
Did you see... Have you heard of this movie called Leviathan? Or The Leviathan, because...
No, but it sounds cool.
The first Leviathan movie, it's kind of like a ripoff of, like, Alien, but there's a new movie that I don't know if it's coming out or if it's, like, in production or, like, if it's already out, but I watched this trailer for it last night, and it's called The Leviathan, and, like, I thought that the picture on the cover that I was looking at was, like, gonna be, it looked like an oil painting, right?
Yeah.
But it really was from the movie. And it looked like an oil painting. And I was like, whoa. Like, we'll watch the trailer after this, but like,
okay. It
is amazing looking. I have no idea what kind of plot it's gonna have.
Yeah.
Because it just looks like they're hunting leviathans on a planet. I'm like, why? You don't need to do that. What do those leviathans ever do?
God, as long as they're not, like, leviathans from Supernatural.
Yeah, you're gonna have to educate me on that. I don't know what that is. I mean, I know what Supernatural is, but I don't know...
Yeah, like, basically, they're, like, human-shaped demon dudes who, like... They're not demons, but they're, like... They assume a human form. And then they, like... eat people. But their heads, like, open up halfway. Like an alligator. Oh, it's... I don't know how to describe it. They have really big mouths.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Sounds kind of... Does sound kind of cool. That does remind me of... Oh, fuck. How did he actually get me?
See,
I did that on purpose. I went to try to park directly on top of him so he couldn't hit me with his torpedo.
Yeah.
But, like, on Buffy the Vampire Slayer, there was an episode where, like, no one could talk. And, like, these particular demons, like, their whole shtick was that if they heard the human voice, they'd die.
Hmm.
Did I just use all of my death charges? This isn't good. Oh my god, I clogged up. We're dead. We're dead. This isn't gonna... Nope. Not gonna happen.
Now you fucked up. Now you fucked up.
Actually, that probably shouldn't have been all... But anyway. So, like, if they heard the human voice, their heads would explode. So they had this, like, magical box that, like, took everyone's voices away in the town.
Hmm.
And, like, it took a long time for them to, like, figure out what to do and what was going on. And... Like, they have to, like, you know, basically communicate with each other and try and figure out how to fight.
Right. I think I remember that one.
And then at the end, they actually get their voices back, and they, like, Buffy screams, and all their heads just explode. Alright, I think it's close enough that I can try this again. Oh, thank God. Okay, that's looking better. Okay. Come on. I think I can only throw out so many death charges at one time. Yes! Even like, that first hit is enough to count.
Damn.
Well, I mean, in real life, do you ever hear what happens to you in, like, when, like, a submarine gets, like, destroyed?
Hmm.
Okay, so since it's so pressurized... in there, you literally incinerate if you get hit by a... If you get hit by a torpedo, you don't, like, take on water and drown. You incinerate because of the pressure and how, like, although it's an airtight, pressurized environment with oxygen in it.
Right.
Under pressure of the ocean. Oh, you get incinerated. The more you know.
Absolutely.
This is a long-ass level, actually. Like, I'm gonna start doing a turn so I can, like, hang in there with the boat. So, yeah, we might as well just keep chatting it up, because there's nothing really going on.
Huh.
What?
I don't know, this seems like a really boring mission, but, like,
It's actually really stressful if you don't know what you're doing. Because, like, I guarantee you, like, at some other point there's going to be an enemy submarine firing a torpedo. Because it threw two submarines, like, in a really weird staggered pattern at you.
Yeah.
So now this guy, so here's a thing that I never considered. And, like, I didn't know, like, to your speed is a thing you have to take into consideration.
Mm-hmm.
So, to stop doing this, I have to go forward to get faster. And, see, before I only had the first one and three, I had to slow down to get more maneuvering options. Like, I couldn't turn because of that.
What the hell? This game is, like, way too freaking advanced.
I know!
Well done, Milton Bradley. Like, damn.
Does this say Milton Bradley on the cartridge?
Mindscape.
I mean...
Oh, yeah.
Is it licensed by Milton Bradley?
Yeah.
Or did they just rip it off? Because I remember, like, the movie Battleship was, like, you know.
Yeah, it's licensed.
You want to continue with this, or continue on the next episode?
Continue on the next episode.
Alright, well, we'll see you guys
the next episode. Then. We'll be right back.